going to show you how to do a listening and speaking activity called compare. Here the teacher will have to put up 4 flashcards on the board and describe any one picture. The children have to listen very carefully, compare the images and tell the teacher which one she is talking about. Before you do this activity, give clear instructions to the children saying that you will be describing one picture and the children have to listen very carefully and tell which one she is talking about. I will give you an example. I am thinking of a picture of a fruit that has only one seed. Which one am I talking about? I was talking about the mango. Let me give one more example. Now I am thinking of an orange color vegetable that my mother uses in sambar. Can you think and tell me which one I am talking about? Yes, I was talking about the carrot. You can use different pictures and give different kinds of descriptions to help the children tell which picture you are talking about. You can do with fruits, vegetables, transport or any different kinds of flashcards or pictures to teach new topics.